Here's a fiddle number Ray wrote. It's kind of it mixes like old time and bluegrass, kind of has an old time bluegrass sound to it. Kind of fuses them both together, if you ask me. Because we got him doing the old time fiddle style on this, and Richie doing the three finger bluegrass salsa, and it makes a really good blend. So Ray was at a fiddle camp, and they were playing so loud, he said he could feel the clock tower strike midnight, but he couldn't hear it. He could feel it shaking the ground, so he named his fiddle tune, and it's called Drown Out the Clock Tower. They were playing so loud in a big jam. It's all right. This is a good dancing song, so if you feel like it.
Absolutely.